how are we making it personal in the field? We started putting our heads together and thinking about what are the out-of-box ideas that we've come up with? What are the lean things we're actually doing on the job? And I kind of said, you know, we're sort of doing a lot of stuff other people are doing, but one thing that I was doing a little bit differently and I really wanted to try out on this job was focusing on people and making it more personal in the field. So for the last 10 years, there's been such a focus when it comes to lean construction on, you know, all the actual, what can we prefab? What can we do more efficient? And we've lost track of the soft skills and what those can accomplish on the job. And those soft skills can actually help the lean process be more efficient. In creating that personal relationship in the field, we focus on trust. And when we start building that trust and we start getting personal with the guys in the field, we see them develop a sense of ownership for the project, something they take pride in. HCA's mission is to provide first-class care. Our mission is to give them the ability to provide that care. So at all points in the project, we like to be thinking about the patients that'll be utilizing it down the road.
What HCA Design and Construction believes in, and kind of one of the founding tenets of the company itself of HCA, is that it's all about the people. Daniel really embraced the concepts of lean and really making things personal in the field. And for us, it means that everybody understands the why, understands that we're trying to deliver cost-efficient, schedule-efficient projects at a high quality, and be able to take that and repeat that with every team.
When it's all said and done, I would like to walk away from this project looking back at some great relationships we've built with people. From our subcontractors to the client, being able to look at them and say, you know, that was a fun project. I can't wait to work with you on the next one. That's something that I'll be very proud to look back on.